Following this, a man named Drake, dressed in a white suit, steps out of the truck, revealing a pistol stuffed in his waistband. Simultaneously, Drake's two sons, Slick and Ivan, step out of the modern car and label Logan as a betrayer. It is revealed that Logan is Drake's younger brother, but their relationship is strained and broken.